Leo.
Right, here we are in the nightclub. Let's put our dance music on.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on.
This doesn't suit it at all. In other words. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna use this as my intro to this. Oh, it's just, why is it so funny like hearing this sort of song in a nightclub? Did you see the fucking, did you see the lights up? For God's sake. Inside Moka, one of the clubs that's part of the Moka complex. I wasn't expecting to bump into people when I got in here, were you?
Yeah, to be honest, yeah, I was thinking we probably would. So this floor wasn't used, this floor was just storage and like a, as he said, Halloween events. This hasn't been used for years. And that's why you got these things on the floor here. Because you used to use them on Halloween events.
So this club failed. Before the upstairs club?
Well, it's kind of the same business. I think Luminar, the people that ran it, just didn't want to run downstairs for whatever reason. They kind of just let it rock. Where upstairs seems yeah. successful, to be honest.
You can see that. You can see where the DJ booth used to be. There's no DJ equipment in here anymore. That door's still open. I don't know, are this one not getting as much attention then?
I believe they're just concentrating upstairs. I'm not sure why they decided to give up on this floor. Whether it's when Luminar.
Maybe it looked dated. But it doesn't look dated to me with the bar lights.
I think they just gave up. I don't know if it's when Luminar took over they gave up. Or I don't know what their goal could be up, or they just couldn't be bothered, I don't know. But I don't think it's down to it being dated or anything. I think it's just if they decided they couldn't be bothered. Probably a business case, I don't know what else.
So this room here is staff only. Oh, it's actually got film on the windows. To make it look like the light's discoloured and, you know, darker than it actually is. I suppose it's for like a refrigeration and sink and...
preparation.
Yeah. There we go. Them guys looked a bit panicked that we were here.
Yeah, but I think we thought we were police or something.
Smirnoff. Those actually light up, look.
Yeah,
got LEDs in them. The URBEX trail. Another little star cupboard. Oh my god, it's sick without lights on.
So this is all the tanks for the beer and gun as well.
Okay, now fire. Do you think the dumbwaiter still works? Yeah, it's been isolated upstairs. And obviously this whole room would have been chilled. And that probably just leads back outside. So this area here is behind the bar. Everything's been stripped out behind this bar. There's not really anything left behind it.
This has been closed for ages, so we don't know how much of this is. I don't think this is much damage. I think it's just literally stripped when they close this bar.
I like how the wallpaper's got some LED stripping added to it.
I assume this is all off and people have turned it on since. Because in theory, that LED strip would have burnt out.
Bang. Yeah, it'll only be cheap stuff, won't I? But premium stripping in, will there? Is that something off the wall? Looks like some part off the wall. Megaphone up there, probably for the fire system. Got 13 minutes. So we're continuing on from where we were last. This is a lift machine room. So some sort of hydraulic lift. It's all turned on. Yeah, that's definitely on.
We do have a main lift, I think, which is probably behind this wall where we are now. For like the other club, the main lift is throughout the building.
Helium. Zoom out. So this is the stairs into the main. Oh wow. There's faults on here. So mute it. Let's stop that beeping.
Lift the wax.
Oh wow. Staff only. All the fire extinguishers. Floor plans. Fire panel keys. That's a safe. The money bags and shit. Okay, now. Forgot we can just turn the lights on. Let's go upstairs then. And look, these are being illuminated here as you're going up the stairs. We are getting by windows now. Follow us on Twitter, Moka. Fucking hell. So we're at the cloak room and at the pay desk. Oh my god. Still got the fucking hell. So if we get behind here, we're literally behind the pay desk now. Networking equipment. Please turn the lights off. That might be to the pay desk. And sometimes with these, if you peel them back, let's just have a feel. No, it's only got, because sometimes you'll see multiple. Yeah, look, you see, they've got multiple behind it. That's just the same as in that one next door. I'm going to have to come back round here in a bit and take photographs. Rewind. Wow. This is just the pay desk. Look how intact it is.
Literally.
I think it's knackered, to be honest. Nope. This will be like cloak room storage. So if you go around here, that's a disabled toilet alarm thing. Trying to turn the UV lights on. Here we go.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing, mate?
Hi, how are you? This is, just imagine this would have been the cloak room.
How did you guys find this place?
It was on a Facebook page.
Yeah.
And alright. So continuing, we were just talking to some other people who were. There's a disabled toilet. Has it got feces in it? Looks like it's got dried feces in it. Fucking hell. Might be adding to that later.
Oh,
a shower. It'll be for staff, won't it?
I don't know.
Find it weird how everything just is left in a state where everything just still works.
And it hasn't had enough time to decay and kind of brick itself.
This is like some sort of distribution board. Some signage like hidden behind the entrance. In that same style photo frame as the one in
Yeah, electric.
Is that just a toilet?
Yeah, and the hand dryer still works.
Okay, now. So one bit what I've just noticed that we've missed is this bit here. No, we didn't see this bit, did we? Start off with this room. Ice machine cleaning schedule. Yeah, this is the inside of this code safe. Oh. Can't shut it because the jar's open. It's the outside of it, it's a chub. Chub security is safe. Big beefy. Okay, now. No, it's locked. Someone's card there. All the camera controls. That's just going to be a concrete staircase, isn't it? The lift still works and it's a stanner. Follow us on Instagram, Moka. I can see it right lighting up the roundabout. So is this floor?
I think this floor there's a lot of false ceilings.
Okay,
this
now.
This is your main floor, and you have like a balcony floor up there, which you can see.
Oh wow, and that there is like the middle of electrics.
Literally exactly the same, actually.
Fucking hell. Go on one time, the light would be a lot more better. Look at the split into turbo.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I give my camera a bit more light. Look at that bar. Just look at fucking hell. Could you imagine being here when it's absolutely rammed?
I have been.
So what's behind those curtains then? It's just ducting?
Yeah, it's all to hide the lighting and the whatever you call it.
Yeah, it's
looking kind of the same, but because it's dark, you can see little details.
Whoever designed these places had really good design, you know, skills of designing things. You know, turn that back down so my camera's not overexposed. We definitely need to bring the party box in. This is the toilets. I think when I'm with Zach, I'll just go and start taking pictures. You can tell they're the public toilets because they are stainless steel. And then this will be the cleaner's cupboard.
Yeah,
be locked up soon.
That should be that fire exit, I assume. For the stairways that we saw around.
Turn the light off so we don't break it. So what's this then? Fucking hell.
We got shut down for decay and stuff, as you can see. It hasn't been used in years and years. They made you go downstairs again.
Look, it's even upstairs. It's even collapsed. Could they not afford to get a decker out to redeck it?
Well, I think they just kind of left it to a rock, kind of. And running the business as, you know, getting money in.
Oh, you know. So if you need a fag, it's tough.
Yeah, you have to go
downstairs,
I think, if you
need to, right? That's a disabled toilet. So this one even says smoking terrace, sorry. That, because they re-signed it to make it go down, didn't they?
Yeah.
So that wasn't the original. Ah, see now. So there must be a way to get behind that bar. Vault is gonna love this place. Oh.
Can you imagine when the lights are flashing and you're pissed reading that tiny sign? It's not happening.
But it's not. Yeah, that's not happening. Fucking hell. I better tell him. I'm gonna ring him up and tell him.
What's that crap silent between them? Pretty mad, isn't it?
I just genuinely can't believe it looks like that.
It literally looks exactly the same. And all the defects you can see now, I don't think you would see in the...
Dark with the music booshing.
And the lights are obviously all RGB, obviously. So
that's a...
You wouldn't notice all these details.
This is where the DJ mixer and the amp would be all connected. Actually doing anything, guys, at all?
No, I don't think it is.
Probably missing controllers and...
Yeah, quite. It's left in its previous state.
Yeah, because the company's coming there. Ripped out all of our equipment. Fucking hell. And then this here, will I be in the other bar? Fucking hell. It's a shame it's shut, to be honest. It looks absolutely amazing in here.
To be honest, it was quite busy. I don't really know. I think it's because the company went to administration and now Netherworld wanted the land back. So I guess they had no choice, to be honest. But and I think that's why they didn't maintain it, because Netherworld wanted the land back. They knew Netherworld were going to take it back no matter what. So therefore, they decided not to spend any money on it and they're just going to run it until it dies. And then eventually it'll get knocked down, of course.
What didn't... Oh yeah, they want to build a multi-story car park, don't they?
Yeah, expanding on the part of the redevelopment of the station.
Right. And I assume this is just the women's toilets down here. And this corner. See, the women are better behaved. They don't get bloody stainless steel prison cell style toilets.
Very much. It's a lot bigger.
Yeah, because women can't use a urinal to piss, can they? This is another so there's toilets at different ends of the bar. There's men's again. Fucking hell. Should we go down and get Forbidden Shadow then?
Yes, I guess so.
That's like a little quiet seating area.
Someone pushed someone over, they landed on the back on the table.
Oh!
And I was literally hell. Standing here when it happened.
Oh, that would have been a crunch.
And all the doormen come flying down the stairs, all come running over. And the guy was actually injured, but he was like not that life
thing. People always used to hang around these stairs here, and like on this balcony here, and then people would, the scooter would run over.
Maybe we should have made the banisters like go from all the way up to the ceiling at that point.
Yeah, or natural. Selection, maybe? Okay. Someone pushed off there or something.
Just showing this bit here.
Do you remember standing here and I would go, wow, look at that lights.
Just really funny. I remember, like, it's really weird because, like, I feel old now. It's like, I used to be here years ago and you probably look the same now.
Right, going into Vista now. Okay, now it's been spending ages. Door here. This is like a food door, that. It's a load of bollocks. Oof.
Hello.
Yeah.
Can you shine
your
light in the disco?
It where?
In the disco.
Go on then. Fucking hell.
Yeah, it's back on. Depending where you shine the light, depending on the effect you're trying to get it.
Yeah, sure. You haven't got CDs on the ceiling, so is this like a VIP bar then?
In the lift, yeah.
You know, I said about kicking the bucket over as well.
Moka DJ request. It's just like that place in Liverpool, isn't it?
You are not compared to Electric Warehouse. I will beat the shit out of you.
I mean, in the sense of how they play different songs on different floors.
Oh, I see. I'm
not making the full comparison. I
this
mean, like.
This is a lot of shit, I'm sure.
This is the.
The music choice, everything about it.
I'm doing this one. Oh. We're going nightclubbing. Oh my god, I can't imagine it.
Oh. What a difference a day made.
I can't do it. We're going clubbing. Oh, we're going clubbing. Could you imagine going to that electric in a Liverpool and it's like, what a difference a day made. Oh my god! I can't imagine it!
My yesterday.
Ooh, was
today.
No stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.